Yes, I'm afraid it's that time of year. Keep your eyes open out there. You just never know what's going to be under that log you're picking up.